Okay, so basically, I've started a revolution.
We get it almost every night. And when that moon gets big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight.
Today you will view the following. About a hopeful man with a hopeful cause. Going against his friend, his brother, a man he knew and yet knew not. This is my story about how I started a revolution against old Mexico. To learn about the revolution, you first have to learn about why there is a revolution in the first place. There are many reasons why there is a revolution against old Mexico. Some people may say it was the lack of activity, or the server becoming dead, a relic of the past. But for many people, it was the mistreatment of its citizens. And everyone knew that it was because of one man, Two Finches, or Coolin. He was the owner, the leader of the server, as to say, and ruled with an iron fist, using his power to do what benefited him. At the time, it was seen as fine, a joke as to say, but then the punishments just got worse and worse. Kicks and bans for no reason. People being stripped of their roles, of their privileges. I was a victim of these attacks. First it was my white privilege, then my cum privileges. Soon I had nothing left, and that's when I knew there needed to be a change. That was it. I had enough of this bullying. No one else was saying anything about it. Someone had to rise to the seat. And that person was me. I had a server called the Coffee House that laid in hibernation for years. It was even older than old Mexico. But even at that, I still had a dilemma. There was only two people in the Coffee House. Compared to old Mexico's 30. This question plagued me for days, weeks even. Do I leave everything behind? For the cause? Leave all of my friends? But then, on January 6th, 2021, the Coffee House opened up for business. The time for deciding was over. And the time for acting was now. For if the revolution is found out too early, then I could lose everything with nothing to show for it. But that didn't deter me one bit. We had to show Coolin that he wasn't above the law, that there were checks and balances. So I got to recruiting in old Mexico secretly. I started privately messaging people if they were willing to join the revolution. And little did I know, slowly but steadily, the revolution grew. We chose people based on loyalty and respect. And on January 16th at 10 p.m., on Saturday, we held the first meeting of the revolution where we created the Constitution that laid out our values, showing the world our policy, wants, and needs. To show we are willing to fight for our rights. Alright, this is going to be more of a deep dive into the Constitution. Oh, those dames, am I right? We're gonna say a lot about dames, I'm pretty sure. Policies. Men? Yes. Women? Dames. Fuck. Frank. Ew! Time sent to the pie type factory. What? We want dames, more dames, possibly dudes who look like dames, but we are not current. Certain. Free refills on lighter fluid. The Tesco. No idoits aloe vera. Less dames, too many dames. Kevin O'Leary, aka Mr. Wonderful, man. It must sound like we were on drugs when we wrote that. Dame. Wait a minute. wait a minute. Fucking, what? Dame is just, what? It's just in the corner. It's just Dame.
Cobra Kai isn't just about karate. It's about a way of life. Take that first lesson.
Finally, we have the manpower, loyalty, and morale for this revolution. This fight, this battle we partake in. Our numbers grow by the second, and it was time to strike at the source, Old Mexico. In the second meeting of the revolution, we created propaganda, and then we posted it all over Old Mexico.
All right, are you guys ready? Yes, try and get all the chats. This is going to be a revolution.
I'll try to get up as many as I possibly can.
You're even going to have to put propaganda in Hooters. He just joined Old Mexico. Revolution is starting. Revolution, here we come. Here we come. You're banned? Oh no, you're all getting banned.
The assault works.
Oh wait, I did not do that on my alt account.
Okay, so we got banned. Some worse than others. But this was just a test run. For the award show was on Thursday. And we were gonna crash it.
Alright, it's 7:25, you know what that means. We are back! Just answered, user who sleeps with the most chicks, that was Kaden. Next, we go into the next category, nominees for best gamer are Cameron, Cass, Colin, Kaden. The winner of this category is Colin.
Yeah!
The nominee for the least active user.
Yeah!
My nominees are Colin, the two girls I invited, me, Aiden. There are many people, there are three people who have never sent anything, which is true. Autumn or one of the other women. Edgar, or whatever his name is. Millie. Nathan. Cameron. Erickson. Eddie. Eric. Winner for this category is Harrison.
Yeah!
Yeah, Harrison, come get your reward!
Short test. It's just next, reward for short.
Next category is Tall. The nominees are Eric, I-D-K, Isaac, Maddie, Matt, Millie, not Colin, Cameron, and me. The winner of this category is Eric!
Yeah!
Next, we have the one you've been waiting for. The winner of the award show.
Yes, yes.
The nominees
are
Allie, Cameron, Colin, Eddie, Eric, Millie.
got $5 on Colin.
And the winner is... me. Like,
wait, what?
M-E.
Wait, me won?
Me
wait,
won.
Wait a minute. What? There has to be something wrong with that.
Yeah, there's no way. There's no way. Three? What?
Yeah, there's two for Kate and two for Maddie, too.
That's impossible.
Yeah, me had three votes.
Who voted for me?
So who gets the win?
Who wins?
So three people that said me win.
On this one,
I win, too. It's me.
You just have to give it to Rhythm.
Yeah!
Yeah. Wait,
I agree with that decision.
Wait, because I'm the
Rhythm,
girlfriend. I'm the girlfriend
Rhythm,
of Rhythm,
so
I get the award.
For a while, and you're really a great part of the team, Rhythm. So this January's award show goes to you.
Wait, what if I'm the girlfriend of like Rhythm? Can I get some compensation prize?
No.
Anyway,
wait,
it's been
wait,
a nice
said,
night,
wait.
Boys.
Colin said
thank you for
January.
Coming.
Does that mean it's going to be
monthly? Wait, Colin, can I say something real quick?
James.
Colin, do you know what Fecum Falsum Regem means?
What?
No.
It means face the false king. And as I like to say, the revolution waits for no one.
The revolution waits for no one.
Am I right, people?
Yeah.
The revolution waits for no one.
The revolution waits for no one, Colin.
The revolution waits for no one.
The revolution waits for no one.
The revolution waits for no one.
$20?
Oh, I also should probably pick Kata. As he was also saying it.
Colin, you are a false king. We have crashed the award show, people.
We have crashed the award
Men
show.
Men of all ages. We. Alone. Have defeated. Or actually have won against a tyrant. Now this may not feel like
won.
A victory to you guys. Some of you may have been banned. Some of you may have been muted, may have been hurt. But don't worry. The coffee house cares about you. We
yeah,
want to treat you with respect
I was,
that you were
I,
never
I
given.
I have a question, Caden.
Yes.
How are we supposed to join the coffee? How are we supposed to get people to join the coffee house if you don't put, if you don't invite them to it? Because you just keep saying join the coffee house, but people can't if you don't tell them how. Also, happy Turkey Thursday, everybody.
Thank you.
Oh.
But you want to know what Colin really did? He was scared. He was scared of the revolution. He wasn't ready. And now for our sponsor. Just kidding. I pranked you though. I just wanted to say that everything in this video was just a story. We don't hate Colin, we love Colin. As a matter of fact, I'll post his Twitter right here. But I just wanted to let you know, this video took too long to make. It was fucking 10 whole hours of crying, of grueling pain. I think I almost deleted the video once, so that was fun. I just wanted to let you guys know that if you did enjoy, liking the video would be so much for me. And if you enjoyed it that much, why not subscribe? Anyways, peace out.